When he's your follower, your actual companion in the game,
right.
There's a number of them, not just the dog. They can't be killed in that state.
Oh, that's great. And of course, do you have to have the dog, or is that another player free?
No, element? No. You can take him. Like you've seen Mr. Handy, he's one of the other companions. So
right. You
could take Mr. Handy instead of the dog, and you can swap him in and out. And so we'll talk about this later. We do have a number of companions that fit. You know, they're very cool and that fit different archetypes. And the dog, I think, is a very classic Fallout one. That's why we're showing it now.
One of the other big additions to the game, building settlements, that was really, really cool. That was a big surprise to a lot of people. Let's take a little look at settlements in action.
So we actually call this the workshop system. So this is building in your original neighborhood. We do have a bunch of sites. And so, you know, I think some of these videos, the fans are in as well, need to pause and look what's on the screen, but you rip apart the world and then you can build what you want. You know, the inspirations here, I think, are pretty clear. Things like Minecraft and other things we like. It's a really great fit for Fallout. We wanted to get in, you know, is there a way that, like, within the game, we can take this, like, modding idea or, you know, tools we've had in the past and do something in-game that the players can make their own without having to leave the game and do it in the creation kit or things like that. And it does fit into part of the fiction of part of the game. But it is optional. I love this. I'm going to name drop Ryan Sears. He's one of our artists built that. It's really great. He showed that to me. He's like, oh, I am putting that in a video. That's awesome.
You also announced UGC, user-generated content in the game. Thank you.
Hey!
Hello!
Hey,
John.
don't have to play.
I woke up and the world still sucks. Today's been great. The best way to heal is to help others do the same.
Ow!
Let's get a move on! Doesn't matter what you do.
Thank you.
Hey, sweetie.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody. Yes.
I wouldn't want it any other way. I like having you close.
For me today.
any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Thank you. Yeah.
Long time ago.
You already got it.
Hey there.
That was all I had.
Well, I'm here.
Dance?
Can I help?
Didn't have anything else.
Affirmative.
That's a plan.
Distracting yourself.
Thank you.
Doesn't matter what you do. torturing who?
I don't know.
chance I could steal you away for an evening?
Fire alert!
the fire alert!
Yeah. Thank you.
Anything you need.
Let's see what you've got. Got it.
Hold on. Oh, Yeah, if I do it, I'm gonna go, ha ha!
Hey, sweetie.
So much care.
You're good. Pretty distracting yourself.
Thank you. Tinawa! Ito ah.
If I got it.
No problem.
Something amiss.
That was it?
Affirmative. Looking for something?
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff here.
Who's torturing who? Pick up the pace, Vic! dictates any longer, we're all gonna die of boredom.
Any longer, we're all gonna die.